Welcome back to another episode of Trying Shit, so you don't have to. Today we have the all-new Crumble Cookies, dude. This pops up one take. You know the deal. See what we're working with here. The butter cake is at the top. It looks like somebody jumbled the box around or something. I don't know how that happened. Peanut butter and jelly. You got the all-new pretzel chocolate cake. And then at the bottom, you have honey buns, dude. We'll start off here with the butter cake, dude. I'm going to try to just pick it up. That's actually a lot better than if it's just plopped in the middle, because now it's actually spread around. The icing's all around the whole thing. Look how goopy that looks at the bottom there, dude. Here we go. Whoa. Ooh. Oh, shit. Crumble. That right there is so ooey. It's so gooey. It's warm. It's almost like you're getting like little sugar crunchies in there too. Hold on, one more bite. That thing is moist, dude. That's moister than a dirty diaper. And I think I like that. I think I like that one. It's a very mild cookie, if you will. It's not gonna punch you in the face. You know what I mean? Overall, that cookie, I'll go 7.9 out of 10. It's solid, dude. Nice and buttery. This one right here is peanut butter and jelly, dude. Here we go. I love peanut butter and jelly, dude. I had 2 triple deckers last night before I went to bed. And this right here, I could eat this entire cookie right now. The peanut butter's nice and smooth. You're getting some nice raspberry jam, I believe. Very sweet. And then it's a peanut butter cookie, dude. One more bite, we'll give it a rating. That's a solid-ass cookie, Crumble. Overall score on that guy, I gotta go 8.3 out of 10. Hey, Crumble! Oh, shit. I almost dropped this one. This is the new chocolate peanut butter. No, chocolate pretzel pie. Ugh. Dude, this cookie is so mid. It's so dry, and then you add pretzels into it, and salt, dude. It's just clumping up in my mouth right now, like a ball of sand. That's horrible. That's a horrible cookie, Crumble. I'm sorry. Overall, that guy, I gotta go. I'll go 3.6 out of 10. And then finally here, we have Honey Bunneroo. Here we go. I'm gonna make sure there's no chocolate in my mouth, dude. Oh, this one sucks, too. It's so dry, dude. You're barely getting cinnamon. This is a wretched cookie. It tastes like sand. I gotta go 2.1 out of 10.